Crazy action. UR-77 mine clearing rocket system meteorite burns enemy hideout. The UR-77 Meteorit self-propelled mine clearing rocket system, which has been given the name Megoronic, is designed to drill passages in minefields, including during combat actions. The vehicle carry out missions that sappers used to do manually, risking their lives. The principle of the UR-77 Meteorit self-propelled mine clearing rocket system is that a special device fires a cord with a lot of explosives, is pulled several hundred meters away from the area needed for demining by a rocket-propelled munition, then it explodes, mines detonate from the blast wave, creating safe corridors. However, the experience of using the UR-77 vehicle during the special military operation has shown that it is capable not only of clearing passages and minefields, but also of performing other functions, including strikes at close enemy objects. Our brave military engineers, approaching on the self-propelled system almost close to the militants' positions, throw explosives at enemy fortified positions. When the Zmegornik comes to help, the enemy will not be saved by engineering barriers.
Сейчас мы видим Javelin, который наши разведчики затрофили. Получается, также мы увидим на нем серийный номер. Дата выпуска у него идет, партия. Он не отстрелян, он боевой.
Russian forces capture foreign weapons cache in South Donetsk. Russian reconnaissance units of the Vostok group have seized a significant cache of foreign-made weapons and equipment following the capture of an enemy stronghold in the South Donetsk direction. The discovery highlights the extensive international support received by Ukrainian forces, as the captured armaments were primarily sourced from Western suppliers. After securing the area, Russian servicemen found a variety of abandoned weaponry, ammunition, and equipment left behind by retreating Ukrainian troops. Among the more notable items was a U.S.-made Javelin anti-tank guided missile, ATGM, system, known for its precision and effectiveness against armored vehicles. The cache also included an M2 Browning large-caliber machine gun, a highly durable American firearm favored for its heavy firepower. Additionally, a selection of grenades and various projectiles were recovered. The presence of these foreign weapons underscores the international dimension of the ongoing conflict, with Western countries supplying Ukraine with advanced military technology. The Javelin system, in particular, has become symbolic of U.S. military assistance, providing Ukrainian forces with a means to counter Russian armored advancements. However, the capture of such equipment also provides Russian forces with insight into Ukrainian tactics and access to Western technology for potential study or reuse. For Russian reconnaissance units, securing these foreign weapons represents both a tactical advantage and a morale boost, demonstrating their ability to claim strategic positions and disrupt enemy supply lines. As the battle for control intensifies, the continued appearance of foreign armaments in captured territories serves as a reminder of the complex global stakes involved in the conflict.